Welcome to With Fire and Sword. This is a short tutorial that will guide you through your first steps in the game. Let's begin with the basics. Move your mouse to look around, and use WASD and D for movement. Go to the fence ahead to proceed. That fence is blocking your way. Knock it over! You can attack in four different directions. Move the mouse up, down, left, or right while clicking the left mouse button. Now on to defending. Defense is controlled by the right mouse button. To defend effectively with a weapon, wait for your opponent to commence his attack, then hold down the right mouse button. If your timing is right, you will automatically block in the correct direction. That guy ahead looks like he's up to no good. You'd better use your no skills to teach him a lesson. Looks like there's more fighting to be had. That group of adventurers seems to be expecting company. Great, you have a new toy. Press R to switch to first-person view. This will make aiming your pistol easier. To further enhance your aim, hold down Shift to zoom in. Lastly, to line up an accurate shot, hold down the left mouse button. Wait until the reticule is smallest, then fire away. Shoot the padlock to proceed. Yourself a horse and ride away with Monfort and his men. Get close enough to the horse until you see the word mount appear. Press F to mount up. Wonderful, you're saddled up. Horses can be wily beasts. To control your mount, use the WASD keys. press W to spur the horse onward, and S to rein him in. A and D will rein the horse left and right. Riding requires some practice. Don't forget that it's easier to make tight turns if you slow down a bit. Welcome to With Fire and Sword. This is a short tutorial that will guide you through your first steps in the game. Let's begin with the basics. Move your mouse to look around, and use W, A, S, and D for movement. Go to the fence ahead to proceed. That fence is blocking your way. Knock it over. You can attack in four different directions. Move the mouse up to the right. Now on to defending. Defense is controlled by the right mouse button. To defend effectively with a weapon, wait for your opponent to commence his attack, then hold down the right mouse button. If your timing is right, you will automatically block in the correct direction. That guy ahead looks like he's up to no good. You'd better use your new skills to teach him a lesson. Excellent. Looks like there's more fighting to be had. That group of adventurers seems to be expecting company. Great, you have a new toy. Press R to switch to first-person view. This will make aiming your pistol easier. To further enhance your aim, hold down Shift to zoom in. Lastly, to line up an accurate shot, hold down the left mouse button. Wait until the reticule is smallest, then fire away. Shoot the padlock to proceed. Yourself a horse and ride away with Monfor and his men. Get close enough to the horse until you see the word mount appear. Press F to mount up. Wonderful, you're saddled up. Horses can be wild beasts. To control your mount, use the W, A, S, and D keys. Press W to spur the horse onward, and S to rein him in. A and D will rein the horse left and right. Riding requires some practice. Don't forget that it's easier to make tight turns if you slow down a bit. Look, more enemies on the horizon. Time to put your sword and pistol to use. You can scroll up with the mouse wheel to switch between your weapons. Now, go ahead and fight your way out with fire and sword.
Thank you.